After George Clooney, another Hollywood figure has now stepped in to organize a fundraiser for President Barack Obama's re-election fundraiser campaign. This Hollywood star is the co-creator of Glee, Ryan Murphy. The fundraiser event is organized by Murphy and his fiancé David Miller. This dinner will be held on June 6th and the seats reportedly cost $40,000 per couple or $25,000 apiece. Guests who agree to raise $250,000 for Obama can become co-hosts. Murphy made the announcement for this fundraiser after President Obama's public support for same-sex marriages on Wednesday.
We are moving forward to a country where every American is treated with dignity and with respect. And here in Washington, you'll have the chance to make your voice heard on the issue of making sure that everybody, regardless of sexual orientation, is treated fairly. You will have a chance to weigh in on this. We are a nation that treats people fairly.
Despite the political risk inherent in Obama's stand on such a controversial issue, the president's comments on same-sex marriages are proving to be financially beneficial to his campaign and getting him support, especially among the affluent Hollywood Democrats. Isha Soni, IB Times TV.